Early so we can leverage the plasticity of the kid and help them get bumped back on their developmental trajectory.
I'm the mother of two children, Ella and Johnny. Ella is 8 and Johnny is 6. Ella has autism and Johnny does not. Johnny, we're lucky, is neurotypical. If anything, he's, I guess the term my father wants to use is aggressively social. So he compensates.
It has been almost 5 years since his diagnosis. These years have been filled with emotional ups and downs, to say the least. In spring of 2008, Logan's Daycare Center asked us to have him evaluated because they felt he was in his own world. We were surprised and taken off guard, but decided to take him to a doctor. Myself and other speakers this evening, you will tonight with a greater understanding of autism and pass on that awareness to someone else. Thank you very much.